so this is crazy. So Scott decided to make a Five Nights at Freddy's 6 custom night update, where I think we'll be able to see Phantom Mangle's full body. Because if I went into the FNAF 3 MFA and all I could find, when Mangle peeps up, all I could find was just the head. So Balloon Boy will actually have a jump scare, is my guess. And JJ will probably, her full body will probably be shown, because in FNAF 2 MFA, it doesn't show her full body, so this is pretty crazy, and so bye.